He didn't believe in the doctrine of the Holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, all equal and divine. He believed in God the Father, authoritative and supreme, and he believed that Jesus was subordinate to God. And he believed this in part because he had done a lot of serious textual analysis.
So he was a serious biblical scholar.
Very serious. He knew as much about the history of the Bible as anyone alive in his time.